Within a few days of its launch, the Google Maps Go app is now available to download from the Google Play Store. Google, at an event in New Delhi recently, had released Android Oreo Go Edition, an operating system meant for smartphones 512 MB to 1 GB of RAM. The new Google Maps Go app is part of a series of lightweight apps that will slowly become available for such devices. Google Maps Go joins the ranks of Files Go and Google Go that recently became available for download on the Play Store. Similar lightweight Go variants of Google Assistant and Gmail are on the way, according to Google. The new Google Maps Go app will be available exclusively for Android phones, running Android 4.1 or higher, with a RAM capacity of 1 GB or lower. Unlike Files Go, which is available for phones with higher RAM as well, all others like Maps Go, Gmail Go will only be accessible from the Play Store on low-RAM phones.